Okay, so this is our rapid eccentric barbell row. So really what we're ending up doing in this position, hinging back, we're gonna do a barbell row, but you're gonna drop the bar and then catch it and try to be able to control it down. So we're dropping, catching, so we're dropping, catching. So notice I kind of relax and I catch again. Okay, so we're here, drop and catch the bar. Just trying to create some of that rapid, you know, force production eccentrically with a barbell. That's just that rapid eccentric barbell row.